with you to strengthen our democracy. And with that, I just have two more words to say. Obama out.
Here we go.